We're on the famous 38 coming out of north out of Grand Rapids, Minnesota. Lots of lakes. I don't know if we'll be able to find out the name of everyone or not. This one even has a rest area on a lake. Some are nice and clean, others are algae. Algae blooms makes them not so nice. Sometimes even toxic.